Kamusta mga kabasketbolista? Panalo ang Lyceum Pirates kontra sa Arellano Chiefs 82-68. Pinangunahan ni Enoch Valdez ang Pirates sa kanyang 22 points 9 rebounds. Nag-ambag naman ng 17 points 7 rebounds si Joshua Abastillas ng Arellano Chiefs. Sa second game naman, pinataob ng Inyo Bulldogs ang UE Red Warriors 91-69. Humakot ng 15 points 2 assists si Jan Martin Galinato ng Bulldogs. Habang nanguna naman si Noy Rimugat ng UE sa kanyang 31 points 3 rebounds 2 assists. Winalis naman ng DLSU Green Archers ang Faith College 105-60. Leading scorer si Kevin Kiambao sa kanyang 17 points at may kasamang 9 rebounds 1 assist. Nagtala naman ng 15 points, 4 rebounds, 3 assists si Jude Mateo Turato ng Faith College. Sa fourth game naman, tinambakan ng UP Fighting Maroons ang Ateneo Blue Eagles 95-70. Umakot ng 16 points, 8 rebounds si Malik Diop, habang si Francis Lebron Lopez naman mayroong 11 points, 7 rebounds, 2 assists. Si Joseph Obasa naman ng Ateneo mayroong 13 points, 11 rebounds, 1 assist. Habang si Mason Amos naman humakot ng 9 points, 7 rebounds, 1 assist. Ito ang mga laro ngayong May 25, 2023. Sa first game, maglalaban ang Arellano Chiefs kontra sa University of Perpetual alas 10 ng umaga. FEU Tamaraws kontra sa Faith College alas 12 ng tanghali. San Beda Red Lions kontra sa Emilio Aguinaldo College alas 2 ng hapon. Inyo Bulldogs kontra sa Ateneo alas 4 ng hapon. Para naman sa team standings as of May 24, 2023 sa NCAA bracket, Arellano 0 win 4 losses, San Sebastian 1 win 4 losses, GRU 1 win 3 losses, San Beda 1 win 3 losses, EAC Generals 2 wins 2 losses, Lyceum 3 wins 2 losses, Mapua 3 wins 2 losses, St. Benilde 4 wins 2 losses, Litran 4 wins 1 loss, nangunguna ang Perpetual 5 wins 1 loss. Sa UEP bracket naman, Faith of College 0 win 5 losses, Ateneo 0 win 1 loss, CEO Scorpions 1 win 4 losses, FEU Tamaraws 1 win 3 losses, UE Red Warriors 2 wins 4 losses, Inyo Bulldogs 2 wins 1 loss, Adamson 3 wins 3 losses, UP Fighting Maroons 4 wins 2 losses, St. Clair 4 wins 1 loss, at nangunguna ang DLSU Green Archers 7 wins 0 loss. Kung nagustuhan mo ang video na to, mag-like na at subscribe.